believe me. I'm having technical difficulties. Thank you for coming tonight. I'm Anne McHugh from the Clown McHugh of Australia. We've got Ellen Starsky and Scott Miller. Problems here with the phones, and so we're a smaller crowd than we expected, but a lovelier crowd than anybody could have expected. And Ellen Starsky's going to start.
Yes, I'm new to the round. This is my first one, so thanks for having me. Anne actually just produced my record that's going to be released in August.
But it's here tonight.
It is here tonight, yes. And this is my husband, Sean Starsky. He's going to be accompanying me tonight on the tour. Thank you.
sir. Mr. Scott Miller from Virginia.
Hi, folks. How you doing? Pleasure to be here. My name is Scott Miller. I'm from and live in Shenandoah Valley there. I raise cows and sell them, and I write songs and sing them. One of them I'm good at. So that's where I grew up raising cattle there, and my folks still live on the farm. They're in their 80s. And so cows and old people is my jam. And as I watch my folks get older, I realize that this is a real upbeat song to start off with. As I watch them get older, you have two choices when you get older. You're either going to get angry or you're going to get happy. And the good news is you get to choose. So this song called Mary.
Thank you.
Please do the grave for me this time, and one for my so-called friend. If your passion gets sore and you can't do no more, feel free to jump right on in. Cause we're all gonna go, but nobody knows exactly where or when. So open to graves for me this.
I
right?
A lot of words in it.
Son, a father's boy, a brother's friend, a sister's joy, a cousin true, an uncle cool, and who knows, a father too, a shy recluse who once shut in, a patriot, a citizen. Why was I born a mystery? How am I ever gonna be me? Sometimes my best is good enough. Sometimes I bluff that I am tough. I turn my cheek instead of fight. I made them wrong when they were right. If you help those who help themselves, how comes the meat don't fare so well? And I have prayed all my life. How am I gonna ever do right?
Just temporarily, but
I swore the other day that I had my back to the microphone and nobody called in. But I do have to learn to stop swearing, and so does David Olney. This is a song I wrote with David Olney, that's why I mentioned it. And another lovely young fellow, young as at least as young as David Olney, John Hadley. Storm is moving in. I'm just one of those things you left out in the rain. I long for that dream, doesn't matter how it seems. There's no need to explain. I'm just one of those things you left out in the rain.
Thank you.
paid for mine. This is the best seat in the house. Also have a new record that was produced by Anne McHugh. Have you seen a pattern here? She's a mogul, demanding, a tyrant. Don't look her in the eye. Anyway, this is one off the new one called Someday, Sometime. It's another one with a lot of words, I apologize. Some days will never be enough. Some days will always be too much. Some days your work is all in vain. Some days ain't worth a goddamn thing. Sometimes you're called upon to help. Sometimes you have to help yourself. Sometimes the worst thing is the truth that your best will still not do. What do you want? What do you want?
Someday and sometime.
kind to you.
I didn't choose the next producer, This is another song off the latest album. Another one I wrote with Daniel Lynch.
Certain little changes. It led to, from one love to a true love, and that's what this song is about.
Y'all come in one car. This is an old railroad stop, right?
Yeah.
Are you going to do a train song?
We'll do a train song. This is a song that I wrote, and I took the bands back in 2005 and did a tour on the train for 21 shows, 3 weeks. We single-handedly saved the railroad industry. got me in Newsweek. We were all on the Newsweek. Anyway, train's called Amtrak Crescent. Carried my clothes and the blood beneath my eyes from a broken nose. 'Cause when life goes wrong, it just goes on and on. Life goes wrong, the train rolls on. Well, there ain't no hell like the burning hell.
think it's third, six, and now.
And he should splurge. Well, I'm going to play one more song, and then we're going to have a short break. We will, the four of us, want to meet you each personally in the break. And if you have any personal problems, you can tell us. Because we are living down in the morning. Speaking. There's a little cowgirl out there tonight, not far from Balsam. And our poor little gal, she's out there all by herself with the doggies. And she used to love to be a cowgirl until last weekend. Last weekend, she went into Waynesville, the big smoke, we call it, the big city. She went into Waynesville and she fell in love, and now she's lonely for the first time in her life. That's what love will do to you, kids. She's got the cowgirl blues.
Today was a
and some air after me.
Thank you. song, like the laugh of your father or the courage of your mom. But if that never happens and you end up alone, may your heart be so pure. It's one that God wants to know. May your heart be so pure. It's one that God.
Faithfulness.
Song is called Separated by Time. It's a little story. I've seen it time and time again. And in both circumstances where there's always the older person and the younger person in a relationship, and then where I've seen it a lot where the woman gets left behind. And so this is a song dedicated to all those girls. He was older, cooler, and ultimately wiser. Handsome, he had gray hair and dirty blue jeans. She was too young, sad, and definitely doe-eyed. But what could she do? The man swept her off her feet.
And I would have to drive all the way over to the other side of the county to see her. And nowadays I'm back home, and we've all moved on. I married up, and I do have to drive over towards Waynesboro, Virginia, to go to the bank every month. And so I drive by my high school girlfriend's house, and I don't have to drive by it. Actually, I drive by. I was gonna throw a rock through the window one night. I'm all about love and forgiveness. I just backed over the mailbox.
That's okay. I like songs that are in black and white. This one's stars Gary Cooper and Grace Cole.